5, Blackout Kickball.
Ja, men det var framänden satt helt okej, men sen så kom bakänden.
Diskutera väghållning på väg till banan.
Hyrbil. Jag trodde det här var hyrbilen.
Alltså för Rob ser nog på det som hyrbil.
Tatte, vi har inte börjat tävla, de har redan kört sönder.
Ja, redan trasigt.
Det går inte!
No hands.
Mäckar du med honom, Johan?
Ja. Eller jag gör någonting i alla fall.
Morning.
Where are we? Do you know where you are?
I have no idea. So, round two of STCC for the 2020 Championship coming late in August. A bit strange, it's going to be round two, so late in the year. But yeah, my first time here, everything looks good. Have some great onboard footage from the team from last year, which has helped a lot because it's quite a long track. But yeah, so far everything's nice. It's nice and cool, nice and calm.
Is it warm?
Definitely not warm.
Det där är bara till uppvisning.
Tata.
Inte för användning.
Nej, nej. Expensive.
Not for good.
What happened to the rest of the trousers?
The last race I have like this.
Yeah.
So, but here is a little bit colder.
Okay.
So that we go down. So, practice.
I'm not sure anyone understands the world of top.
No, but I am. That's enough.
Nu är vi i Skellefteå. Laddar om.
Ja, vi hade ju två träningspass igår. Gick väl rätt bra med förutsättningar vi hade. Så idag laddar vi om lite. Idag har vi ju allting på samma dag. Så det kommer ju kanske bli tur. Men jag tror jag klarar det. Vi får se.
Had a really good start, got up to P3, almost got P2 on the start, but yeah, it was Audi went a bit quick into T1 and almost got some mess, so just left plenty of room. And then yeah, I had a really good race, just catching the Audi, he was making mistakes and made a fatal one, and we managed to slip up the inside, which was really good. And then yeah, I was trying to get my head down, car wasn't exactly as I would have liked it, certainly in the beginning. The car really came to us towards the end of the race and was much easier and nicer to drive on the second part of the race. Need to do what we're doing. And yeah, another podium, which is good. Good for the team, good for me, good for the boys and the girls.
Yeah. Vi kanske inte riktigt hade farten, men vi kanske justerade in för race 2. Som sagt, det var en rätt snygg omkörning i slutet. Vi kom etta i junior, så det var liksom bra. Så vi ser fram emot race 2.
It was as good as we could do, I think.
Oh, sällskap högst upp på pallen.
Race 3. Startposition 4 och 6 tror jag det är. Kan bli tufft. Det kan bli
put the camera on Ollie because he's coming out with some great things at the moment.
Summarize the weekend in 10 seconds.
On the whole, pretty good. Two podiums, good points. Team did a great job all weekend with my car, especially to get the car back out in race 3. So yeah, very pleased.
10 yeah. seconds.
So P5, P5, blackout P4.
now we're taking Ollie to the hospital because he feels poorly.
Which part of
psychiatric ward for sure.
Now he wants you to do it.